Hi friends, I am Rakesh. You practice your SQL commands in your own mobile without any use of laptops or desktop. How it is, I will tell you. First, you go to Play Store and download the Mini SGBD app and install it and go to it. The command called first create database following the database name, any name. Yes, database is created. Use this database. Database name, use database name. Then run. Database is changed. Then create a table for insert this. Create table. For example, table name is name, following it, and name, it is an attribute name, following with data types, which data it is the varchar of 20, and close it, semicolon. As table is created, and then insert the values for that, insert into table name called name values all inputs are in single inverted comma. Name called Rakesh, for example. Yes. Query okay, value inserted successfully. Then how to see it? The command called select from the table name called name, right? Yes, name. Yes, the name is Rakesh. In this way, you go to practice your SQL commands. Please subscribe this video. Thank you.